What's going on, people? We are here in the Highlands, top of the mountain here in Genting, Malaysia. I'm here with Sir Action Slacks.
Hello.
And he's agreed to play the Whisper Challenge with me. I'm going to ask him a bunch of phrases, having him listen to music and see if he can guess what I'm saying, or rather, read my lips. How do you feel about this challenge?
Ah, this should be easy. I'm a mind reader, a lip reader, a woman reader. I could read it all, baby. Should be a piece of cake.
We'll see how he does. Courier snipe.
Courier snipe.
Yeah, nice, nice. Best of ones.
Roshan Pitt.
I'm the juggernaut, bitch. Missing middle.
Bristleback.
Brutal, savage, wrecked.
What the hell, dude? That was like an entire sentence. What am I, a mind reader? What the hell was that?
Mid or feed.
Pick off.
Wolves of Ice Wreck. Patch notes.
Match fixing.
Missing middle.
Come on, dude. You're so casual with it, dude. You're just like, you gotta help me out a little bit. All right.
Mid or feed.
Mid or feed.
Yeah.
Yes.
Wow, that was epic, man. Yeah. Oh my goodness. But you didn't expect those phrases, did you?
No, I didn't. I expected a little class coming from you. Not those naughty words and made up words like ice rack, which is in the lore, but not a real place that no one has ever said to another human being.
I've just made it real.
Thank you so much for that embarrassing performance. It was a pleasure.
You did amazing. You got two. I mean, you'd never done it before.
Yeah.
Consider that.
Is that good?
I think that's amazing.
Well, great.
You're definitely on the complimentary ladder with me.
Well, that means a lot. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thanks for playing. Mm. So Action Slacks officially bodied.
Okay. I thought you said I did good. Thank you.
No, I'm just kidding. He did great. He did really, really good.